See, what happens is, well, everyone's coming when you're growing up now. Everyone wants their life story to be DDL, right? Keep, you know, ye sab theek ho jaye types. You know, I am not lucky only in the sense that I have good work to do. I am far more luckier that I have a beautiful family and life that I aspire to live.
बस खाली खाली शोर है, ये इश्क है या कुछ और है, या बस खाली खाली शोर है।
But you know, I think I was feeling bad for Sanaya actually on that scene because she was crying through the scene and literally she had glycerin in her eyes for all the 8 or 10 or 12 hours we shot every day. And this is the first time Shyam was revealed to the public. And so it said something like the freeze of that episode was written like because okay so Shyam is no Khushi or Arnav is falling for Khushi who is in turn loved by Shyam who is the husband of Arnav's sister and eventually was written is pyar ko kya naam
loon. There was also one story that I called you up and blasted really for crying.
Why would I cry?
I don't know. And why would I call you up and blast you?
I did cry when Akshay was leaving.
Yeah, but Akshay, maybe that was then the two scan like story.
A little body chips.
तुझको देख कर आँखें मुस्कुराने लगती है तुझको मिलकर धड़कने गुनगुनाने लगती है ऐसा होता है क्यों मुझको खबर नहीं पहले कभी हुआ ऐसा असर नहीं।